Friends, you are indeed fortunate. You are passing out such a fantastic institute at a time when the world is looking at India as a land of unique opportunities. I have just returned from America. During this visit, I met many heads of state, business leaders, innovators, investors. In our discussions, there was one thread common. It was optimism about New India. And confidence in the abilities of the young people of India. Friends, the Indian community has made a mark for itself all over the world. Especially in science, technology, and innovation. Who is powering this? Lot of them are your IIT seniors. Thus, you are making brand India stronger globally. These days, I interact with young officers clearing up the UPSC exam. The number of IIT graduates will surprise both you and me. Thus, you are also making India a more developed place. And go to the corporate world and you will see many, many who studied in IIT. Thus, you are also making India more prosperous.